Now we will talk about risks. So first we have to define business risks. So a business risk refers to the danger of loss which may arise due to unpredictable and or unfavorable event in future. Second, we will talk about what is dynamic risk. So dynamic risk occur due to changes in economy, for example price level fluctuations, matlab ki uthal puthal, matlab aage piche ho gaye price aisa, ya changes in income or in technology, changes in consumer's taste, etc. Then we have what is static risk. So static risks are those risks which occur due to the factors other than changes in economies. Such risks occur due to destruction of an asset, and these risks are predictable. Means जैसे अगर हमारी कोई मशीन खराब रहने वाली होगी तो हमें पता चल जाएगा ना, that's why these risks are predictable.